Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. Today I'm back with another Login Help video and I'll be showing you how to add or remove an AOL mail account into your Android device. Now without further ado, let's dive right into the video, shall we? But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, let's go. Now in order to log into your AOL app again with a different account than the previous one, go to your app like this, and at the top left corner of your app you can see a button, a circular button with a text SS. Click there. It may be different for you guys, and click there. After that, at the first option you can see manage accounts. Go there. Okay, after that you can see option we can add an account. Click there. After that, it will take you to AOL sign in page where you can fill in your details of the owner's account. Let's go. For me it would be okay, and hit next like this. Okay, and input your password. Okay, then next. Okay, you might want to save your password for this purpose. And after you have logged in successfully on the AOL's mail page, you will also have been logged into your account on AOL app. Now to check again, let's go. You can see there are two accounts right now over here, the previous one and the latest one you just entered. Now to remove the account, do the same process again. Go to manage accounts. Okay, and you can see there are two accounts. Now choose which one you want to remove and just hit edit and remove, and there will be a warning saying remove the account and you might want to remove it, so we'll just click remove. Okay, it has been removed. There guys, this is this simple to remove an AOL account from your AOL mail app. Thank you for watching guys, and please do like, subscribe, comment and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you guys, see you, peace.